Welcome to Subnautica. I haven't really played this game, so let me first lower my audio a bit. There we go. I know a little of it, not too much. I know it's... Oh, there we go. Kind of, orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. But I know it's a survival-based game. But other than that, I don't know much about it. I haven't played it before. So it's for me a new game. I know it's been for a while, but other than that, I know nothing about it. It's just fun to start a new game and just see how it goes. I mean, why wouldn't you? I mean, most games, new games are fun to just get a feeling for it and see how it goes and all that good stuff. But I know somewhere it should be a knife, but I don't know where. So yeah, that's something I have to look for. Some tools first so I can cut stuff, all that goodness. I don't know if I can. Eat those. I can drop them, but that's not what I want. Let's see what I can find up in here. I have to keep an eye on my oxygen. It's running low. You know what? I'm just gonna go there just to see if I will be able to find something. So yeah, it's just gonna be searching and seeing what you can find. Just a survival-based game. I guess you can call it like that. To be honest, I don't even know the controls and all that good stuff, so that's something I have to check into.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
But plausible, okay. I'll be able to survive. Check options, keyboard, space jump, E. I'm gonna go to that big wreck just to see if I can find anything there. Just so I might have a chance. Okay, go back. So I've got a chance of survival. Hello. Hello. But other than that, I don't know how to play it or anything, what I should get or what I can't get or. What I can eat, what I can't eat. I'm not sure about it, but. I guess we will find that out as we go along. I want to know what that is. So I'm going there. I don't know what it is. Oh, hello, fishers. I'm just gonna go to it just to see what I'm seeing. Hopefully, it's not too far. I guess it's just a rock or something. That might be possible. And if it's a rock yet, then I did swim.
New creature discovered. Is a proven survival strategy.
I don't know. Let's see. I need But how can I cook them? That's something I don't. You know how to do, yeah. Equipment. Okay, let's see, repair tool. How do you make food? I don't know why I did that. Okay, that's where I do it.
The fabricator coats small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs.
So at least I've got some food. But no, I can't go in there. Okay. I've got food. Or I did eat any. So I didn't eat anything. No, I did eat something. So now I'll just wait till it's light out side. Just so I can kinda see what's going on. Cause I can't see anything. That kinda sucks. I mean, I don't know what to do. What's going on if I go in? You shit bag. Come here.
New creature discovered. Oxygen.
Okay. Let's see.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
I need a bladder.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
So I need bladder fish. That's not a bladder, but I want to take it. It's a bladder rock. Let me first get yeah, I was working on it. Chucho. Okay.
Oxygen.
I'm going. Chillax. Now I can go here. There we go. Just gonna make those all into food. So I know I've got enough food. I can go in here. I don't know what I can do with this, so. I'll just throw those out. Thank you. Okay, bricks. Breakable bricks. That's what I'm looking for. And hopefully that's something I will find. Because I don't want to swim endlessly for it. I'll try to stay kind of close to my pod. Just in case if I need to.
Oxygen.
Yeah. I was going.
oxygen.
Please don't die. I'm so used to pressing D instead of mouse click. So that's something, excuse me, I have to get used to. So yeah, I'll leave it here for this part. On the next part, I'll go more into depth of this game, just because I really don't know anything about it. I just started playing it, so hopefully we will make some progress next time. Until then, take care.